far. Here we go with the next spin of the wheel. We need a car, is what we need, yeah. We need one of those driving machines. Get up, double. Get up. I couldn't make it. 400, 300, up to 5. All right. Hands by your side. Okay. For $500, listen and name that tune.
If you want my body, hang the line.
Name that tune. Come up here. No. Can you name it okay?
No.
All right. Stay over here in the vicinity of the microphone, within the county limits. All right. Do you think I'm sexy was the name of that tune.
Stuart.
Do you think I'm sexy? All right. So it's 1-0 okay's favor. Here we go with a third spin of the wheel. Double five is $1,000. Listen and name that tune.
The bells are ringing.
Name that tune.
The bells are ringing for me and my girl.
You got it. Well, sorry, can you name it?
The bells are ringing.
No, that's not it. You're going to give it to her. All right. Here's the problem. It's gal, G-A-L. But gal is a derivation of girl. So you got $1,000 is what you got.
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 $100 bills for $1,000. And now it's one tune for Sandy, and it's one tune for OK. And here we go with the next spin of the wheel. All right. By your side for $500, brand new car. Listen and name that tune.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. Regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old loss sitting next to me.
Oh, she didn't do it in time. Did you do it? Name that tune.
Piano Man.
That's it, Piano Man. On the buzzer, you get it. You hit it on the buzzer. First of all, $500. 1, 2, 3, 4, $500. Now, let's see. If I don't have any keys, she doesn't get the car.
The car?
Oh, I do happen to have some keys. Yes, that was for a car. You didn't know that you want a car? A brand new car. Hot dog is right. I bet you haven't won a car for 2 or 3 weeks now, have you?
I've only one car, and it was a lemon. Boy.
Is that right?
But this will take care of it if it is.
That's right. $1,500, that'll fill it with gas, yeah. Now, you've got two tunes. If you get one more, you win the round. You need this one, okay, to stay in the game. Okay, here we go with the next spin of the wheel. And let's see that. He must have a foot pedal. He was calling it all the way.
I would have got the car if I had that.
That's right. All right, for $2,000, this is the final tune. For $2,000, listen and name that tune.
You can't hide.
Name that tune.
Those lying eyes.
Lying eyes is it. Yes, you got $2,000. We're going to need some more room here. Put the keys over there. Here's the car. This is the money. $2,000. These are $100 bills. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Come on.
10. And here is $1,000 bill right on top. Now you have won the round. Congratulations, Lee. The first 10 points go to Sandy. And in just a minute, we're going to play Bitter Note, also worth 10 points. Remember, whoever wins tonight will advance to our $100,000 playoff. She still doesn't believe she won a car.
Dear WFYR, just a note to thank you for your thorough local news. We have two small children who
believe every word Harry Volkman says about the weather. The man accurately predicted
the soap opera update. So now I never miss anything when I have to
go to the locker room to get the story.
About the variety of incredible contemporary music.
And how much trouble Fred Winston's gonna have if it doesn't
get in touch with us. Our name is WFYR. Our address is 103.5 FM, Chicago.
You don't have to give up flavor for economy. Just come to Jewel for plump, grade A whole fryers. A delicious value, any way you serve them. Through next Wednesday, they're only 39 cents a pound. And top a tasty salad with lots of fine ripe tomatoes. Through next Wednesday, get 3 pounds for a dollar. Good food, great price.
Come to Jewel for the quality. You'll come back for the price.
How many pairs of shoes do you own?
9 or 10, but I live in Cobbie Cuddlers. They're comfortable.
I own about 12 pairs, but I live in Cobbie Cuddlers. Very comfortable.
Tiny pockets of air cushion every step for unbelievable comfort.
Nobody has more shoes than I, but I live in Cobbie Cuddlers. Ultra comfortable.
Cobbie Cuddlers. Shoes you can live in.
New spring Cobbie Cuddlers now available at Red Cross shoe shops.
You are watching a demonstration of the jeans made to fit the male body in motion.
Sedgefield jeans with the physical fit.
Sedgefield, the first complete line of 100% all cotton jeans that won't wrinkle, won't pucker, won't shrink out of size. They make you look terrific no matter what you're doing.
Sedgefield jeans with the physical fit.
Get Sedgefield jeans for the physical fit.
Is Sandy Foley, and Sandy Foley has, you do know that you have a new car, you know that?
Now I do, yes. Uh-huh.
And you have $3,500. Outside of that, you haven't done much on the show.
Heck.
No. You're an airline flight attendant.
Yes, sir.
Are you still doing that?
I've been doing it for 6 years, and I'll do it for six more.
That right?
Yes, sir.
In other words, you like it.
Huh? I love it.
Yeah. Yeah, this is O.K. Holmes over here, ladies and gentlemen. O.K. is originally from Philadelphia, right?
Right.
And he is everything. He's a teacher. He is an artist. He is a father.
You name
He's
it.
A husband. Now, you as an artist, what do you do?
As an artist, I do portraits, I do stained glass, and practically anything, you know. Yeah.
Let's get on with it. Right. Here is Jerry Fiala with our crew. Hello, Jer.
Hello.
How sweet you look. Thank you, dear. Thank you very much. I'm going to read to you clues from these six, and then I want you to bid against each other as to how few notes it will take you to name that tune. And the first to score three wins 10 points and a great prize. And now, Sandy, since you won the last round, which of these clues would you like to start off with?
Tom, I'd like to take number one.
Number one is yours. Here it is. A young man was only 25 years old when he directed 46 young adults in singing his own arrangement of what became the biggest-selling gospel record of our time. In 2 short weeks in 1969, this tune sold more than 1 million copies. Sandy, start the bidding.
Okay, I can name that tune in 6 notes.
You can name that tune in 6 notes. I can name the tune in 5.
I can do it in 4.
In 4? I think I can do it in 3.
Okay, name that tune.
All right. Nice conversation you guys had there. A young man was only 25 years old when he directed 46 young adults in singing his own arrangement of what became the biggest-selling gospel record of our time. In 2 short weeks in 1969, this tune sold more than 1 million copies. Here are your 3 notes.
I know it's Edwin Starr, but I can't.
And that means, Sandy, you get it automatically. Could we hear it, Steve March?
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day.
Edwin Hawkins, that's the big one. Edwin Hawkins. Yeah, oh, happy day. So Sandy gets that one. Okay, the next clue is yours.
I'll take number 5.
Number 5, here it is. This 1942 not only provided a million seller for Glenn Miller, it also provided the name for the group which recorded a disco version of the song more than 30 years later. Okay? Okay.
I can name that tune in 7 notes.
Okay, I can name it in 5.
You can name it in 5. I can name it in 4.
Okay, I can name it in 3 notes.
Name that tune.
All right. This 1940 tune not only provided a million seller for Glenn Miller, it also provided the name for the group which recorded a disco version of the song more than 30 years later. Here are your 3 notes.
Tangerine?
That is not it. You get it automatically. Okay, could we hear it, Stan Worth? Tuxedo Junction. The name of the tune and the subsequent group, Tuxedo Junction. We now have one tune apiece. Sandy, which clue you want next?
Oh, Tom, I'll take number 6.
All righty. Homage is paid to a beautiful European capital in this Frank Lesser tune written for a movie musical of the early 1950s. All right, Sandy.
Okay, I can name that tune in 6 notes.
6 notes? I'll name it in 5.
Name that tune.
Oh, wow. All right. Homage is paid to a beautiful European capital in this Frank Lesser tune written for a movie musical of the early 1950s. And now here are your 5 notes.
I love Paris.
No, that is not it. Sandy, you get it automatically. Can we hear it, Stan Worth? Wonderful Copenhagen from Hans Christian Andersen. 2 tunes for Sandy, 1 for OK, and 3 tunes win the round, as you know. Mm-hmm. All right, OK, we have 3 clues left. Which would you like?
2.
Number 2, here it is. For 6 weeks in 1967, the number 1 song in the United States was a soulful country and western number performed by a singer from Great Britain whose stage name is the same as that of a 19th century German composer. OK, start the bidding.
I can name that tune in 6 notes.
Okay, I can name it in 5.
I can name it in 4.
Name that tune.
All right. For 6 weeks in 1967, the number 1 song in the United States was a soulful country and western number performed by a singer from Great Britain whose stage name is the same as that of a 19th century German composer. Here are your 4 notes.
Please believe me.
That is not it, Sandy. You win the round. Could we hear it, Monica Burrus?
Please release me.
Release me, Engelbert Humperdinck, and Sandy Foley wins the round. She now has a total of 20 points, and listen to what you won in this round, John.
Sandy, here's something to make your life a lot easier. It's the world-famous TRS-80 microcomputer system, the economical personal computer for businesses, schools, and homes. It's from Radio Shack. You also have new kitchen appliances, Sandy. The Amana 2+, 2.5 energy-saving refrigerator with 2 inches of foam wall insulation around the refrigerator, plus 2.5 around the freezer. More insulation, saving more energy. Plus, the Amana Radar Range Microwave Oven Cooking Center. It has everything you need to cook everything. Famous Radar Range Oven on top. 3+1 smooth top and self-cleaning oven below. Both made only by and furnished by Amana. But Sandy, it's not over yet. It's a deluxe Speed Queen washer with stainless steel tub, 3 automatic wash cycles and bleach dispenser, plus a matching gas or electric dryer with special cool and tumble permanent press cycle. Both furnished by Speed Queen, a McGraw Edison Company division.
There you go, Sandy. Now, along with all those prizes and the cash that you have won, you've also won a total of 20 points up to this point. Next is the Golden Medley Showdown, where one of you will win the right to compete in our Name That Tune playoffs worth $100,000 in cash.
Dave Corey Ford Niles, out to become the number 1 volume Ford dealer in all of Greater Chicago. And the only ways with number 1 volume prices, no one will better. Example, we'll sell you a mid-size Fairmont for $700 less than the much smaller VW Rabbit, $1,400 less than Toyota Corona, $4,000 less than Datsun 810. We'll sell you our sporty Thunderbird for $1,100 less than Toyota Celica, $1,800 less than Honda Accord, $3,200 less than VW Scirocco. Compare a Dave Corey Ford. That's all we ask. Dave Corey Ford Niles, next to the Leaning Tower.
5 years ago at Annapolis, I didn't think I'd make it. I had just 3 months to live. New treatments helped me beat cancer. And I helped myself, too. As soon as I could, I trained, worked out, ran, though I could hardly walk. Now, with the help of cancer research, I've made it. And I'm not alone. Almost 2 million Americans are living proof your contributions count. Cancer can be beat.
The Sizzler is going to take this moment to make you a family very hungry. Hungry to dip succulent Alaskan king crab. Hungry to cut into a rich, juicy steak. Getting to you? Getting in the mood for the Sizzler's steak and Alaskan king crab. Well, if you're not, you already had dinner.
Saxon creates new vinyl finish. Seven new paints for people who do their own painting, all formulated with tough vinyl. Choose inside flat, semi-gloss, no-drip ceiling, or quick-drying floor and house paints. And right now, all Saxon vinyl finish paints are just $6.99. A good buy at $10 to $12 a gallon, but at $6.99, you can't buy better. New Saxon vinyl finish protects your home, and at $6.99, it really protects your budget. Saxon, first in paint and wallpaper.
So far is 20 points for Sandy Foley and none for O.K. Holmes, but now it is Golden Medley Show Downtown, worth the time, I should say, worth 20 points. And we'll be playing as many tunes as you can name in 30 seconds. The first one to hit the buzzer will have first chance at the tune. And at the end of the 30 seconds, whoever's named more tunes wins 20 points and some fabulous prizes, including this.
O.K. and Sandy, it's your choice of the Lowry Festival with the famous Magic Genie for one-finger chords and the exclusive Track 3 Rhythm for 18 unique tempo, one of America's largest selling home organs, or the all-new piano, the Florentine, with grand piano top, brass accents, and lead-weighted keys in a light pecan cabinet, furnished by Lowry.
All right, but now, okay, if you win this round, you will have tied the score, and the two of you will play a tiebreaker. Whoever names the tie-breaking tune will advance to our $100,000 playoff. So good luck to you both. Hands by your side, 30 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. All right, okay.
Roll out the barrel.
That is it, or the beer barrel polka. 1-0. Listen now and name that tune.
Our day will come.
You got it. We've got two tunes, too. With 27 seconds on the clock, listen and name that tune.
Would you like to ride
Would you like to ride my beautiful balloon?
Wrong. Can you name it okay? He cannot. Like... It's up, up, and away. So it's 2-4 okay, and none for Sandy. 26 seconds on the clock, listen and name that tune.
Somebody named Somebody Love Song.
Wrong.
Somebody Done Somebody Wrong Song.
Somebody Done Somebody Wrong Song.
I am sorry. The correct title is Another Somebody Done Somebody Wrong Song. It's still 2-0. The paper will play 21 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
L is for the
win. All right, Sandy.
L-O-V-E.
You got it. Now you're in the game. It's 2-OK, 1-Sandy. With 20 seconds on the clock, listen and name that tune. By your side. 5 seconds has elapsed. That was Cry Me a River. Julie London had a big one on that. It's now 2-2. All right. The clock that you're seeing on the screen is incorrect. However, our producer's table has an accurate clock, which is on time, and we will correct this one as we go along. The score is 2-OK, 1-Sandy. Listen and name that tune. All right, Sandy.
I believe in music.
No, can you name it okay? No, it's Little Green Apples, Roger Miller's tune. Little Green Apples. All right, 2-1, still okay's favor. Listen and name that tune.
He was a famous jumping man from out Chicago way. He had a lot of stuff. No,
all right, Sandy.
Is that a little bugle boy from Company B?
That is wrong. Can you name it okay?
Bugle boy from Company C.
No. Would you believe the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy? That's the title. It's still 2-1, OK's favor. And the clock is now accurate. OK, you have 9 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. As he laughed, that was Why Do I Love You from Showboat. There are 4 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
This is just a little la-la built upon a la-la.
Time is up and okay. You win the round. We're going into a tiebreaker. Tiebreaker. You won the round. The score was 2-1 and that last note was the one-note samba.
One-note samba.
Yeah. Now, you now have won 20 points by winning that round. I'm going to tell you about what you won in the round a little bit later on. Right now, let's deal with this. You have 20 points, and Sandy, you have 20 points. Now we're going to play a tiebreaker. Whoever wins this will go on to qualify for the playoffs, I should say, for the $100,000. All right. Hands by your side, both of you, please. Do not lift them until you're ready to hit the buzzer, and as soon as you do, you must have the title. Listen and name that tune.
Come Saturday morning.
You are it. You're on your way to $100,000. You did it. Here comes your wife. Well done. All right, now you guys just stay there for just a moment. I have to say goodbye to this pretty lady, Sandy Foley. You're taking with you a brand new car, $3,500,
wow,
and a whole gift list of prizes.
Oh,
that total,
God,
listen to this, $13,100,
wow,
for Sandy Foley.
Yeah.
Thank you very much,
thank
hon.
You so much.
You're welcome. Now, John Harlan, let's tell OK what he won in the last round.
You bet, Tom. OK, listen to what you've won. First of all, from Prailer, modular seating pieces that allow you to arrange your living room in many seating variations for both comfort and conversation, furnished by Prailer. And OK, you can enhance your living room with this beautiful clock. It's an elegant, solid, black-walled grandfather clock to enhance the beauty and charm of your home, furnished by the Emperor Clock Company. And for your entertainment pleasure, from Panasonic, a dependable and beautifully designed 25-inch color console television, plus an exciting new way to tune in the world with a Panasonic Command Series shortwave radio receiver. Plus, spacious, roomy luggage by American Tourister, designed to go anywhere by land, sea, or air. One-piece bolted construction, non-spring locks, foam rubber padded handles, the strong, lightweight luggage by American Tourister. And OK, you can use your luggage on your trip for two to Jamaica. To Montego Bay, Jamaica for an eight-day holiday. Many exciting activities and places to see on this Plump Universe holiday.
Oh, you like that? Come on up here. What great prizes you have. They total over $9,100. And then, of course, you'll be coming back to enter our playoffs. And if you win there, you'll go on to the final competition for $100,000.
Right.
$10,000 a year for 10 years. Now, who will be here to qualify next for our $100,000 playoffs? Well, that you're going to find out next week right here on Name That Tune. See you then.
Some of our contestants will receive Gumout carburetor cleaner by Pentel. Helps keep the car free from slow starts, bucking and stalling. Gumout carburetor cleaner, the between tune-ups, tune-up. Or a 22-piece Master Mechanics motor drive socket set from True Value Hardware Stores. Provide value and personal service in over 5,000 locations. Or new Formula Bora Team. This modern brightening system gets colors brighter and cleaner than leading all-fabric bleach. And removes stains better, too. Or a supply of Fabergé organic shampoo, conditioner, cream rinse, and hand and body lotion. All with pure wheat germ oil and honey by Fabergé.
He had a movie star, but no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. But then his novel came up, then he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Tomorrow night at 9, join us for Primetime Saturday, featuring interviews with Oscar-winning composer John Williams and the author of the bestseller Scruples, Judith Krantz.
This is John Harlan speaking.
Start with a true 3.5-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine with easy pull-and-go start. Add a 20-inch vacuum-action steel deck. Instant-action height adjusters. Handle throttle control. Easy-to-maneuver rear bagging. And you have Montgomery Ward's rear discharge lawnmower, now just $199.88. Or get all this plus self-propelled action for just $239.88 at your lawnmower headquarters, Montgomery Ward.
Things are looking rosy at Frank's. This week, choose from a huge selection of roses for just $1.99. Package standard roses and potted miniature roses in a rainbow of radiant colors, including the very newest varieties of both. Take your choice now for just $1.99 each. Superb roses at simply super savings. Thanks, Franks.
Beautiful things begin at Franks. Franks Nursery and Crafts.
Racing, our way. Where else in this world could finding out who's number one be so much fun?
Here's to you. You're the fun. You're the laughter the whole world's after. You know how good life can be, and you've tasted it in a cold RC. So here's to you and me and my RC. Here's to fun. You know a good time when you taste one.
This is Channel 5, WMAQ-TV, Chicago.
This is NBC.